A little bit of a change of the scenery for today. Down on the Menai Straits. Here's what we've got. A hands on what we're up against. As you can see, customers had a digger coming through here. It wrecked all the turf, so we're going to be replacing the turf here. But first of all, we've got all of these sleepers here, and we are going to be replacing all of this rotten sleeper edge along the side, possibly these long ones here as well. Going to bring up all this soil. Got these copings to come in along here. It's about there somewhere. Well, actually no, it carries on going right round to there actually, so yeah, this whole area needs redoing. See how rotten it is. Aye, so we'll get ourselves set up. Just give you a quick view there. Menai Straits and the Menai Bridge in the background. Couple of people canoeing on the straits down there. Nice place for a table and chair, isn't it? Right, so we'll crack on. Oh, fun and games, eh? Mae'n ffocus o lad ni.
Hwn sy'n dyn, nad hwnna allan o bad hwnna, dim ond jyst bod hwnna mor ffocin bwysa nhw.
Not bad, though. I don't think you're supposed to go in that fucking far, like. No! Nice. Imagine you.
Don't do it. Hey, fucking hell. Might get ourselves a full dingle in here.
Sorry, I've not been great on the filming on this one because we're trying to get push on it. But this is the progress we've got so far. She needs to come down here now, cross to the chainsaw there. Got about three to go in there. And then we're going to be ploughing all this up, ploughing that one up, and re-turfing it. What does it look like from up here? Oh yes, it's getting there, isn't it? Lovely jubbly. Oh,
fuck's sake, the friends. Oh, come on. Milk, that's who come out here. I've got the ocean, even though I'm going, fuck's sake,
like.
On your quad, I'll level on the head, but even though I'm going, VHS camera, so I'm in that street. Oh, I think I can. Watch out, Beatles about.
On there. Put it in the hole.
Stick it in the hole.
Stick it in. Fucking hell. Fucking, I'm going to that. Dirty. It's dirty glove. Well, I gotta say, it's looking good. This is gonna go in like a glove.
Like a tight glove.
Oh, bastard.
Oh, hey, fa ma, dyn ni stuck. Yn bo.
How you like it?
Well, that's about as much time as we've got for today. Look at the view. Look at the work. I don't know what's better, the view or the work. What do you reckon? The view or the work? How are we doing? Back at the sleeper job. And I look like I've only just got out of bed. Right then, this is what we've got up to so far. Got 4 lengths of that left. So hopefully finish it off. Turf's arrived yesterday. Just doing all this, all that. Looking good. I'm going to shut you up and I'll crack on with it. So the sleeper job's finished. What's that turf in here now? Knife on you, what am I going to do with that? Good boy, be out here, mate. Looking good. Where the farm is? Want a coffee nation of it, mate. Turf's going down and got my hands up.
Ideal.
Got half it down, it's looking good. One down, one to go. Thank you. Oh yeah. Sorry about this, but my battery died without me realising, so you didn't quite see us doing the rest of the turf, but I'm just going to flip the camera around now and I'll take you for a little walk down there. Important not to stand on your freshly laid turf. Walk around the edge. These are the ones that were here. And there it is, finished. Beautiful. Enjoyed that one. Lovely jubbly. What do you think of that then? I'll get her on the way up now as well.